It's a viper fish, I think.
Dirty faced one.
Wow. For a viper fish. Oh, he's got that big...
It's a great shot.
Dorsal spine.
It's a nice shot, this.
Open your mouth.
No, open your mouth. Ah.
See, there is like sediment coming off his body.
Yeah.
Well, he was just hanging out down on the seafloor.
He was playing in the mud. With some corals ahead of us.
Maybe he's got sediment coming out of his gills. And
yeah.
Alright, I'm just going to let him go off frame.
Oh,
of course.
Greg.
Of course, right? But I even called it. I was like, I'm just going to let him go off frame.
What did he do?
He opened his
jaw. He just chomped.
Took a big bite of something.
Do it again.
Oh, you see those teeth though, right?
That is so cool.
This is great.
Wow, look at that.
Amazing
beautiful
shot. Look at all the little dots all the way down his body. Those bioluminesce. Nice.
This is a viper?
Yeah, sure
look
is.
At look at his teeth.
Look at those teeth. Oh, yeah.
Look at those teeth. Wow, this is it.
Wow.
Zoom up to get that spine. Oh, man.
That is so cool. Wow, I don't think we've gotten a shot that close up before.
Okay, one for good luck. I've already taken like 20, but one more.
Okay, I think we're good on viper fish.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh. Look at him. He just disappears. Well, I'm just kidding.
And he'll just disappear into the darkness.
Bye-bye.
Fade to black.